Freeman, who would have thought you'd still be alive?